Hoiberg was a fan favorite as a player at Iowa State.
But what do fans think of him as a coach? News Channel 8's Angie Hunt continues our team coverage. Angie?
Well, Kevin, I had a few fans tell me today they weren't exactly thrilled when they heard the news last night. But after today's press conference, they're now pretty excited. Fred Hoiberg always dreamed about coaching one day at Iowa State. And today, as that dream came true, he shared his excitement with fans.
I haven't slept or eaten in 2 days because of the excitement that I felt.
Cyclone fans who packed the Jacobson building for Hoiberg's official introduction couldn't be happier to see one of their favorite players come home.
Just in a matter of a day, we went from being upset, what are we going to do, kind of desperation, to like, great, look at this, we got Hoiberg back, and the fans are really excited.
Hoiberg wasted no time outlining his vision for the basketball program.
I'm going to run a simple offense. It will be based on spacing, setting solid screens, and hard cuts.
And Iowa State fans like what their new coach had to say. After a couple of rough seasons, they're eager to see him bring back the magic to Hilton Coliseum.
He'll get Hilton going again, but he's going to excite the fan base, that's for sure.
I believe that he did have a plan, and he said years and years ago, as he stated today, that he's always wanted to come back here, so he's back, and we're glad to have him.
The fact that Hoiberg has no coaching experience doesn't bother fans, who are confident in his ability to build the program.
He is sharp, he's intelligent. We talked yesterday about his staff. He knows what he has to surround himself with to just make up for that lack of coaching that he's had.
Coaching is not brain surgery. It's all the things that you have to do besides coach, relationships, communications, leadership. He has all those.
I have no doubt about his coaching ability. And people will someday look back and say, wow, he exceeded our greatest expectation.
So no pressure for the new coach meeting the expectations of some of those fans, but clearly after today's press conference, a lot of fans are excited about this new hire.
Angie Hunt from the Ames Live Link tonight. Thank you, Angie.